as you can see, the chainsaw just does not reach across all the way. So I gotta cut it from both sides. And we're even gonna have more trouble as we get up here. And then, especially here, hopefully I'm gonna be able to take these right here off in two different sections over here. So hopefully that won't be too bad.
I'm gonna start with my Makita DCS 6401, 64 cubic centimeter chainsaw that I got from a old co-worker. He bought it refurbished from Home Depot, and I got it for steel. Again, didn't pay a lot of money for it, but it's been a really good chainsaw for me. So let's get cutting some wood up here.